Hello, and once again, welcome back to Lempo, this time for part 3. Last time, we managed to cross over the Iron Bridge. We're now at the northern side, and to be honest, I was expecting to see a church over here. Instead, it seems we're in front of a castle. Not just any castle, though, a castle with skewered bodies littered around the outskirts. Doesn't bode too well, honestly. But hey, let's just roll with the punches and see what this area's got to offer, shall we? It seems like, aside from the bodies, there's a soul dancing over here, so let's go say hello. Is that a drawbridge? It is, isn't it? This really is a castle. Okay, what have you got to say for yourself? I saw them cross the water. They threw the planks around. Okay. Is that all you've got to say? Alright. Oh, hello. Ooh, you talking about these guys? Now, I can't tell if they've been incinerated or if they're statues. But it seems like they were desperate to cross the water, and I can see why. Three soul residue. Maybe they're residue. Maybe that's why they look like this. Right. Okay, unfortunately the drawbridge is up, but there has to be a way in, right? Let's just take a look along the outskirts of this place. Anything in the cart? Oh, there is! Hey, look at that! Okay, a couple of mushrooms. The more the merrier. Alright. Last time I did have a brief look, and there was a gate at the far end next to that phone that was ringing that I couldn't get through, but there was also a ladder. There it is. Seems like this is accessible. And to be honest, it looks like this is going to take me all the way up to the rampart, so maybe this is my way in. Let's see. I do very faintly hear that phone ringing in the distance, although, honestly... Oh. I hear bells, too. Yeah. I'm going to ignore the phone call, I'm going to go for the bells. Let's be honest, it's probably just my not-wife wanting to call me again. Here we are, then. Made it to the top. And made it to some more soul residue. There we go. Brilliant. I've actually got quite a lot. 26. Alright, so we got barrels, sacks, supplies, telescope? Hold on. Ah, there it is. Right, so there is a church. It's quite a long way away, though. Yeah, it really is a long way away. Huh, alright, well, the journey continues, I suppose. Let's see. Can I? Ah, unfortunately no, I can't. Any valve wheels, levers? Doesn't seem like it, to be honest. I think that might be it. Oh, that's a bit of a shame. So what do I do? Right, let me just climb down. I'm gonna have a look at that gate over to the left again, near that phone. I think I did try it last time, but I'm pretty sure it wouldn't work. Maybe I just missed a prompt or something. Alright. Here it is. Yeah. There's definitely an opening, and there's definitely some sort of gate, some sort of barrier here. Yeah, it's not working for some reason. Yeah, that phone's just gonna have to continue ringing a little bit longer. There's gonna be another way in though, right? There has to be. There's gotta be a way we can lower the drawbridge, right? He was mentioning crossing the water, moving planks around. Right, the game is actually stopping me from going in the water here. I'm pretty sure paddling's fine, but we can't swim. And let's be honest, this isn't shallow, is it? This is, well, essentially a moat. Right. Oh. Oh, the planks, right. I was right next to them. Okay. That makes a bit more sense. Yeah, as I said. Don't want to go in, do I, really?
There are 27 children in this moat.
27 children in the moat? I guess they couldn't swim either. Oh, hold on. Ah, they moved the planks around, of course, okay. Right, there's some more over there. Where does this go? Nowhere, really.
Maybe just a little swim.
Tempting as it might be, I don't think so. Oh, there we go. Alright. Okay. Over there? Yeah, alright. I think I saw some soul residue, actually, so hold on.
The water looks calm, doesn't it?
Not really, no. I know you're trying to make it sound tempting, but yeah, I don't think that's really wise. Okay. I might be able to jump across here. Okay, right. And there is an opening. Okay, this is going to get us through the castle wall. This is going to get us inside. Forget lowering the drawbridge. We're in. All right. Oh. Right, this is the preacher that we heard last time, isn't it? Where's that coming from? Oh, it's an actual speaker. I see. Okay. Cool. Oh, hang on. Is that going to lower the drawbridge? Hey!
Pretty much what I thought.
Yeah, exactly. Pretty much what I thought. Okay. Let's see. Does this peasant want to join us? Probably not. I think, to be honest, you have to be named to get in my pocket. But let's see. No. Okay. He just saw them cross the water. They threw the planks around. And that's really all he's got to offer. So he's he's not going to join Elizabeth and Elia. But we're going in. Right. Not much going on around here by the looks of it. Oh, okay, hold on. Let me just replace that. There we go. So what's this? A well? An actual well, not a tower?
Embrace the darkness. Let your feet sink into the rotten ground beneath you.
Yeah.
The worms of the earth with your sins, and let them feast on your underserving body. Don't find
something over here.
Become one with it. And
oh yeah, yeah. There's something down here. A note, I think. God. Okay, testimonies of Sarah, 2 out of 3. An old woman declaring herself a priestess of Lempo came and paid me a visit a few days ago. I don't know how she found me, and being straight, I gotta admit, she gave me the chills. She seemed a little nervous, and spoke non-stop about how she found the light by visiting some church north of here, and listening to some magnificent preacher. I'm glad she left. I hope I don't run into her again. This place is starting to tear me up. What have I done? God, please, forgive me. Right. The more I read, the more I hear, and the more I see, it's actually suggesting that maybe we're going the wrong way. Maybe I shouldn't be listening to this guy. Maybe I shouldn't be heading towards salvation. I don't know. Okay. Oh, you see what I mean? There's blood over there. Any soul residue? That's what I'm hoping for. Ooh. Enemies, though. That's never good. Right. Well, this looks like a door, and I think the only one. Let's see. What's this? Oh, it's a button. Alright. Okay. I don't know if I like the look of this. Anyone down here? Could be. I did hear that ding. Right. Oh. Welcome to the maze of growth. It had to be a maze, didn't it? That looks like an obelisk. Does that mean we're going to get another ancient vase? I hope so. And to be honest, I hope we continue collecting golden chunks as well. Right. There's the ding again. Right. Anyone here? I don't see anyone's head poking above this wheat. It seems clear. Okay. Alright, we've got an axe this time. Okay. Oh, there's another door over there as well. Oh, that might lead to the obelisk. Right. Oh. Oh! Oh, that's one of those mushroom things! Ah, right, okay. Oh, there is a ladder there. Maybe I'll go check out this obelisk first. Yeah, let's see. A sword? I don't know if that bodes too well either, but let's see. Okay, yeah, here we go. Alright. If I play my cards right and I get the right order, I should be able to get another vase. Right. Is this just, you know, counting how many sticks? Is this, there's 2, 4, 5, and 6. Maybe that's it. 2, 4, 5, 6. There you go. Okay, that was really simple. You feel refreshed, and there you go. Another vase. That's number 3. In this one, they're using obelisks for something. Ah. And there you go. That's the headless statue of Hellas, isn't it? Yes, okay. We need to find 2 more of those. And then, well, I do wonder if that's going to give us another golden chunk, because I think that's inevitably what we're trying to do, isn't it? We're trying to get that door open. I think this is a dead end, really. But hey, not bad. Nice find, and that's a very good waypoint. Haven't found a map for this area yet, so, yeah. I know where the obelisk is. Oh, bloody hell. Right, okay. Let's see if we can stay away from the enemies if possible. Yeah, to be honest, I don't want to go back to Limbo. Not again. We do have another door over here. Alright, got a symbol of water this time.
What are these symbols near the doors?
Well, they probably mean something, don't they? Maybe it's to help me not get too lost. Anyone in here? Okay, it looks like there's another couple of doors. We've got forked lightning? What's that? A seed? The symbols must mean something. You would water a seed, right? Yeah. Alright. Okay, you'd water a seed, but how does the lion get involved? I don't really know. I'm really curious about all these other doors and that ladder over there. I mean, maybe I can explore everywhere, but to be honest, I don't want to fall into a trap, you know? Maybe I should just burn all this. I've got a lighter.
I had a sense that I wasn't alone in the maze.
Oh, don't say that! Oh, man. It's the last thing I needed to hear, although I did hear that ding, didn't I? Right, okay. You water a seed, now there's a sprout. It is the maze of growth, after all. Right? I think that's the clue. That's the key here. Right. So what we got this time? A rock, I think? One over here? Okay, the sprout grows into a tree. Yeah, okay. Let's see. Aside from one of those sort of giant mushrooms, those poisonous things, haven't seen any other enemies. What we got here? What is that, a bird? A bird.
There must be a logic to these symbols.
Uh-huh. And I think I'm following it. Fruit? I'm gonna go with fruit. I'm gonna stick with this theme. Okay, it was a big area, and oh, look at that! That's an information orb, isn't it? There you go. Sometimes our own beliefs stop us from moving forward. Let go of your expectations and maybe you can see. What is that? Soul residue over there, I think. Why the music? That isn't soul residue, is it? Oh god. What the hell is that? Oh my... Oh, you've got to be kidding. Oh, brilliant. Okay, alright. We've got a giant robot, I think. Okay. Yeah, ding. Definite ding. Alright. Let's see. What is that? Okay, we've got a donut. We've got some sort of secret as well. Don't know if this is really the time for me to stop and have a look around, especially in an area like this. Right. And then no other doors? Alright, I might have to fight this thing, I don't know. I don't know if you do fight things in this game. You can certainly run away from them. Right, what's up with this? Oh, hang on. Oh! Hold on, hold on. Here, yeah. Ooh. That's what that orb was talking about, right? Where did that thing go? That really did look like soul residue. It seems to have gone. Maybe that's a good thing. Right, yeah, okay. Man, yeah, this glowing rock is the MVP, honestly. It's helped me so much. Right, we've got another soul over here. Let's take a look. Who are you? Oh, Dunstan, it's you! Thanks again for freeing me. You're going to the church, aren't you? I think so. And you have to cross the bridge. Do I? A word of advice for you then. Okay. Don't go empty-handed. Rise. Well, there's the church over there. I can see a few more souls. Right, is that all you've got to say for yourself? The creature under the bridge is always hungry. Is it? Endless appetite requires constant nourishment. I'm sure it does. No one knows how it got there, under the bridge. But it seems to be there to stay. And the bridge is the only way? I kinda understand, Dunstan says. It's a cozy little place and a good spot to collect road toll. Okay. I know it's a lot to ask, but could you maybe take me with you? Absolutely. I don't think it's good for me to be alone. Well, join my friends in my pocket. There you go. Another soul added to the Tree of Souls. Let's see. Let's learn a little bit more about Dunstan. So, let's see. This guy. There we go. Dunstan often found himself in tricky situations as a loyal servant with a pure heart. His master was of an evil kind and found joy in torturing the innocent. Or the undeserving, as he saw it. Dunstan had sworn an oath never to cross those above him, but his personal moral obligations eventually won him over. Backstabbing his inhumane master, Dunstan was to be tortured to death. It wasn't a surprise the spell of Metsänpeitto first seemed like a gift. A gift that turned out to be a punishment worse than torture or death. Wonderful. Right. Okay. Oh, hello. So, is that going to be another sort of serpent stone basin thing? It is, isn't it? Right, okay. Three. Oh, boy. Another three? Oh, look at this. Wow. We've got a cabin here. And floating corpses.
Looks reasonably safe. Where there's smoke, there's fire. I wonder if Grandfather passed through here.
Maybe. Alright, we'll have a look at the village in a moment or two. It seems like there's one of these wells. Oh, and there's one of the cubes. Okay, right. Well, let's deal with this one first. So, there's a castle, there's a village, and there's a church. Interesting area. Right. So where are the other two cubes? That's what I want to know. Right, so let's get this over here. There we are. Right, well, it's usually quite close by. The previous two have been, at least. So maybe there's going to be something around here. There might be something down the hole. Let's have a look. Okay. I see some steps. This might just be another respawn location, which is, I think, essentially what those statues are now. Yeah, there's another one. Anything else? Oh, yes. Okay, yeah, alright, let's do it. Alright. Why is the light flickering? The battery's fine. I don't know if I like this. Oh, alright. How far does this go? Is this going to be like another shortcut, maybe? Maybe this is going to take me to the phone. It's going to take me to an enemy. It's going to take me to a wall. Wait, hold on. Oh, I can use this. But wait. Is there something around here? A message? Some sort of clue? A hint? Again, not having much luck. There's gotta be something around here, right? Or maybe it's on the other side? For some reason, I can't get this out of the way. I can't push it. I definitely can't pull it. Ah, okay. Bit of a dead end, unfortunately. Never mind, never mind. Right. Let's see then. I've got one cube, looking for two more. There's the church in the distance. I can just about see the silhouette. This must be the bridge. Oh, that's actually one of the cubes, isn't it? Right. Whoa!
Not free. Not free.
Apparently not.
Need food. Mushrooms.
Mushrooms? I've got mushrooms.
Bring me. You can go. A juicy one. A big one.
Okay. You're a fan of mushrooms. Well, that's great. That's great, because I've got six of them. You look like a pretty big guy. You just want the one? I'm just gonna take this. Oh, yeah, okay, all right. How the hell do I offer you a mushroom? Right, okay. Well, you know what? I'm actually gonna have a mushroom. There you go. You could have had it, but I had it instead. Because you slapped me away. Maybe the mushrooms that I've got aren't enough. I'm going to take my cube and run away. right, okay, so back in this direction, and we're looking for one more. I bet you I'm going to find one in the village. So yeah, let's go take a look, shall we? Right. Let's see. Oh yeah. Maybe someone's actually living there right now. Okay, what have we got here? Secrets, perhaps? No? Ah, here we go, here we go. Is the water safe to drink? I wouldn't drink the river water unless it's an emergency. Tastes weird. Spring water in the cave where Wrinkly is staying has the best water. Just wait for him to get out. Hawkclaw again. Wrinkly, I guess, would be my grandfather. Right, yeah. Those waters are very nice. Okay. Let's see. Anyone living in this one? Knock, knock. No? I don't think we can open it, unfortunately, and we can't see inside either. Okay, we've got a well, an actual well. Ooh, something back here? Oh, alright. Soul residue? I think some mushrooms as well. Wait, what the hell is this? What? Hi!
Welcome to my kingdom, stranger! Do you like it? Me and my family are so happy here.
These are your family? Oh, yeah?
He keeps us safe.
Okay, I... Murder and harvest Joel. No! No, 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 no. Definitely not. I might harvest these little guys. Okay, that wasn't your cousin, was it? He wasn't the gatekeeper.
Welcome to my kingdom, stranger!
This is the mushroom that he wants.
Me and my family are so happy here. My cousin is a gatekeeper nearby. He keeps us safe.
I'm still saying no. No. To be honest, I want to meet this cousin of yours. Right. Okay. I might have to come back and I might have to murder Joel, but... I don't want to turn into a monster in this game, you know? Please, say it ain't so. Say we can keep him alive. Right. Someone might be here. So let's try this again. Knock, knock. Oh, someone is here. Who are you? Margaret. Okay, Sister Emma, is that you? No. I may have lost my eyesight, but I know when a godless enters my house. But something in you. You're not one of his creations. You're more like that old man who visited me years ago. My grandfather, right. May I pray with you? Suppose so. Alright. Remember, my dear boy, one without its essence will never find God. Okay. Trust me, it's all good. It's better to be taken by the likes of you than by the devil. Oh, okay. I'm taking you? Another soul added to the tree? Yeah, we've got Margaret's soul now. Okay. We've also got a Polaroid picture of a ladder. Right, I've seen that ladder. Honestly, I'm thinking maybe I should go back into the maze. Yeah, there's plenty of doors that I haven't opened. And maybe they're going to lead to dangers. Maybe they're going to lead to, you know, pitfalls and enemies and stuff like that. But it might be worth it. Right, okay. Let's learn a little bit more about Margaret. Okay, so she's down here, I think? A heavily religious woman in her 40s, living in the 16th century, always minding her own business. Margaret helped the sick and cared for the poor, but had very little to give. When the Church of Lempo was gathering people to worship their god, Margaret turned away. She didn't abandon her faith, not even when she was alone in the dark forest. Oh, okay, faithful to the end. But now she's in my pocket. Right, oh, hang on. Couple of mushrooms, lovely. You wouldn't happen to have, like, a map or something in here, would you? That'd be nice. I still don't really know my way around the area. I can sleep here. Nah, I don't think so. Right. Okay. Let's continue. Is that just the lights? Or is that something else? Nope, that's another mushroom, isn't it?
Feed yourself to the monster.
I'd rather not. I'd really rather not. I want to stay away from the water, I want to stay away from the bridge, I want to stay away from a great deal in this forest, honestly. Right, I can hear the phone again. We must have gone all the way around. And it looks like there is a way up here. We're getting closer. There it is! There it is! Okay, so let's see. Who's it going to be? Is it my wife again? Yep, it's my wife. But is it really? I don't think so.
You think I don't know?
Don't know?
Miranda.
How stupid do you think I am?
What are you talking about?
I saw you with the girl. She looked so young, I don't even dare to call her a whore. I don't know what she sees in an old fuck like you.
What are you...
I thought to myself that... Okay, if he can go fuck whoever he likes, then I can too. I had a great time with Roy last night. He's coming again tonight. Roy's a real alpha male, unlike you. He knows how to please a woman. I hope you never come home. Me and Elijah, we're happy without you. Roy can take care of us.
Wow. That wasn't real though, was it?
The voice was so real, it was hard not to take the words seriously. I had to believe it was some kind of a trick to try to make me stay. To subdue me. It almost worked.
Almost. But it didn't, did it? You're a strong man, Paul. Come on, we're gonna get through this. And to be honest, the way that he's talking about this whole event retrospectively, I think means that he is going to survive. He is gonna get out of this at some point. Right, okay. So, there's another mushroom down here. I can't help but find mushrooms in this area, just not the one that I want. Around here, maybe? I think I did see the gate, so... Yeah, through the trees. Come on. This way? It's got to be this way, hasn't it? Right, ah!
This mushroom looks different.
Oh!
But it's already dead.
Right, that's your cousin! The dead sentient mushroom, right. It's got one creepy eye, but it's lost its glow. This one I might use. Yeah, okay, I don't want to kill Joel. I just don't want to kill Joel. I'd like to keep Joel with me, though, if possible. Can I pick him up and put him in my pocket? Right, so here we are. Is this going to be like a shortcut back to the beginning? Right, there we go. Now, for some reason, I can use it. Okay. Good stuff, good stuff. Alright, so... Oh, okay. It doesn't go any further by the looks of it. That is just, well, I suppose that's pretty much where the bridge allowed us to cross over, isn't it? Bloody hell, it's quite thick through here, isn't it? Can't really see where I'm going. This way? Yeah, okay. Yeah, I can see the floating bodies. I must be near the village.
They don't want you here.
What, you mean my family? No, they don't want me here. You're right. You're very, very right. So, it's a village consisting of two houses. Does that count as a village, really? I don't think so, but well, here we are. Still didn't find that third cube, right? I got the two, but... where is it? To be honest, it would be nice if I could get another couple of charges. Especially considering that... Well, hang on. Yeah, I've got 27 soul residue. There's got to be something. Come on. I don't want to leave this area quite yet. I want to explore. Nothing? No? Around here? No? Usually, they do stick out like a sore thumb. But not yet. Again, I don't want to stray too far. Although, to be honest, one was all the way by the bridge, so... Maybe... Ah! Maybe it's here. There you go. Yeah, this one was actually quite far away. Alright. So, presumably, like the other two, I'm going to place these here, and then the spikes are going to go down. Brilliant! Okay, so... That's a full heal. And I've used a couple of soul residue to get a couple more heals. Brilliant! Okay, Right, yeah. I might go back into the maze. There were so many different ways I didn't go, and I'm curious. Maybe I'm going to find another obelisk or another golden chunk or something? Maybe another enemy to escape from? Dunno. That was pretty cool, actually. Yeah. Anything else? Nah, that looks pretty normal. But there's no other doors around here, right? Oh, we can go back now! Brilliant! Okay, I think we just had to wait for that sort of pseudo-boss fight to go away. Right, okay, so let's start going down other avenues. There's this bird here, so let's see. Alright. Oh. There's something over there. Oh, that might be a save point, right? And hey, that might be soul residue. 3. Well, that's enough. Great! Okay. That's going to stop me getting tired here as well. Whoa! It doesn't stop the lag. Alright. I think that's pretty much it for this area, but... Let's see. Let's try another door. There's plenty more. So, that's where I came from. Yeah, through here. Alright. Anyone in here? Doesn't seem like it. Nothing in here at all. What's that, though? Ooh. Curious. Yeah, this is a bit of a dead end. I wonder if I can maybe go around. Let's see. Around here? No. No, not quite that simply anyway. Right, let's keep on going back. Alright. So, there was the door over there, but I want to go to the right, to be honest. There's that door there as well. You know, one door that I did open, the one near the ladder, never actually really checked that out, did I? This one here, there you go. Right. So, where is it? There it is. I'm just going to sprint past it. Okay. Oh, it's not happy about that. Oh, sorry, they're not happy about that. There's two there. But there you go. Okay, we're back onto the wall. Alright. Who have we got here? Who's this classy gentleman? Okay. What's this? An opera mask. If the user of the mask really gets into character, they can actually start seeing better in the dark. Really? Hold on. Let's test that out. It's quite dark over there. Right, there it is. Use. Oh yeah, you put the mask on. It has actually illuminated everything pretty well. Is it wrong that I want to take it off and actually remain in the darkness? That's what I'm going to do. Nice, and you know, thanks, but no thanks. Let's see. Baron de Kock's last words. Right, I am Baron de Kock, and I've come to accept my fate. I expect to perish in the very near future. For this reason, I'm documenting the events that have led to this. On a night of November 1809, I was leaving the town of Perleberg with my courier. I shouldn't have left the inn alone, but they had just announced that our horses were ready, and Herr Kraus was just behind me. Or so I believed. I cannot be sure, for I never reached the horses. To be frank, I'm not entirely sure what happened. It's all a bit dreamy. Maybe I was hit in the head. All I do remember is that I left our room and woke up in this godforsaken forest. I don't think this is an ordinary forest. I've travelled for days on end, but never seem to make any progress. I always end up in the same places. I've tried to follow the stars, but to no avail, and thus, I've come to terms with my imminent death. Right. Oh, man. Can I take your top hat? Oh, that's a shame. I don't really want the mask, but I do want the top hat. Okay. Right. Seems like we're heading back. That was nice. There you go. Again, exploration is rewarded in this game, and that's what I love so much about it. Right. Okay, I'm getting out of there. There was... Oh, it still hit me. There was a door there, and... Ooh. Okay. I guess that's some sort of, like, acid or something? And that hurt quite a lot. Yeah, there was a door through there, but I don't want to put myself through any more pain. This is where we started, right? Yeah. Okay, so let's start going in other directions. Like, over here, there was forked lightning, that's right. Here we are. Oh, we got more spikes. More charges for the serpent stone? A sword? I've seen a sword before. Alright.
Okay, stay calm. You just need to find the right door.
Don't worry, I've already found the right door. I'm actually trying to find the wrong doors now. I've got some mountains.
Everything looks the same.
I know it was called the Maze of Growth, but it wasn't actually that hard to get through. As I, you know, try and get lost in here, maybe I will get lost and maybe I won't be able to find my way out. That'll be a little bit ironic. Alright, nothing in here. So it looks like, yeah, there's... Oh, yeah, okay. That's the lion door. Alright, so I've been through here before. Okay, so... Yeah, through here, the spikes. What's going on here? Alright. Well, there's another door there. Oh yeah, okay, hold on. We need to find one cube. I found one mushroom, does that count? Can I borrow one? I don't know, maybe I can borrow one from the other place. Just place it there. I don't feel like basically leaping over here like a dog in a meadow trying to find this thing. Right. Maybe it's close by. Maybe it's not. Is there something there? Oh no, I don't think so. I think that was the circle in the center of the screen that I was looking at. Okay, we have an eye now. I am gonna get lost, aren't I? Alright. Ooh. Ooh! What is this? Maybe this is somewhere you can respawn? Let's go and find out. Oh, goes a long way down. Alright. Okay, hold on. There we are. We can actually light the torches here too. Oh, wow. Oh, right, okay. So, can I keep pushing? No. Okay, don't want to get crushed. Definitely don't want to get crushed. That's a one-way ticket to limbo, I think. Okay. Right. Oh, right. So this is a tomb, a catacomb? That's pretty much what it resembles. Right. So... okay. Oh, something over here. Cell residue. And maybe another one? Oh dear. Right. Let's maybe stay away from that area. just out of interest. Anything back here? Ah, there is! Look at this! Oh, a lot of soul residue. Brilliant. Okay. And what about on the other side? I think there was a way to go. Okay. Alright. Hey there, guys. How long were you stuck here? Oh! A snake tooth! A giant tooth of a snake. It can be used to enhance the abilities of the Serpent's Trial Stone. So I've carved a new hole into it. So does that mean that I'll get 3 charges out of it instead? Okay, that's pretty good. Anything else? Any more teeth? Hang on. There's a little lever here. What did that do? Did that do anything? Alright, not really sure, but maybe. Something over here? No, I don't know. Okay, hold on. Let's just get this out of the way again. And let's go past the hands. Avoiding them, if possible. Yeah. Yeah, I don't like the look of them. Okay, so that's gonna go forward. Yes, indeed it is. Okay. Wow, I don't really know where to go. I might not get lost in the maze, but I'm going to get lost down here. Who's down here? Who do I have to worry about? Is it that sort of weird automaton thing that was attacking me earlier? That looks like it might be a door, don't you think? Hold on. Is there a secret around here? Ah, there is. This place is perfect. Good cover from the elements. Warmer than outside. Quiet neighbors and always another way out if someone comes in uninvited. Also, a good place to dry my shoes. Managed to slip when crossing the moat. Not recommended. Right, yeah, okay. More mushrooms. Alright. Yeah, let me go around here. I wonder. I think I might know where this is. I think this is the other side of that door that I couldn't move. That would lead back to the respawn area, I think. But I don't know. I can't get it open. Maybe there is something around here. Maybe there's a lever. Maybe there's a valve wheel. Right, well, let's head back. Let's continue exploring, right? Okay. We've got chests. Unfortunately, we can't pull them out and see what's inside. I'm still very curious as to what that little lever did as well. Maybe nothing. Maybe it doesn't work. Maybe it was put there as a mistake. I don't know. Alright. Just keep on going. Ooh. Right, yeah. We just keep on going, but maybe we shouldn't. Around here. Okay, yeah. Don't want to give you guys high fives. The dinging that I'm hearing is probably the hands. Hey, look at that. And what's this? Oh, this isn't what I think it is it? The void again deepens. I'm still none the wiser as to what that actually means. Maybe that's a good thing. Maybe it's not. Right, there's another one. But again, I don't know what it's doing.
Right. There's levers down here. I don't know how many, but I think we need to pull them all. I may have already walked past some. I don't know. Right, that's where it came from, wasn't it? What I should be doing is using these to sort of light my path through. Yeah. Okay. Oh, more soul residue. There we are. No more levers? No. They always seem to be tucked in the corners. Alright. Another throne. And what's that? Is that a book? Oh, I can't have a look at it, unfortunately. I think that was a matchbox, actually. Alright. Around here? There's another one! That's three. Three is usually the magic number. Is there a fourth? There might be a fourth. I don't know. Maybe there's a fifth, a sixth. Around here? Oh. Oh. Well, actually, I did read that there's like multiple ways out, right? So hold on, this might be one of those ways out. Where's this gonna take me? I have absolutely no idea. I haven't actually been using my compass and I don't have a map. I've got no idea where I am, really. Oh, I'm in the maze. Well, yeah, I'm in the maze. Just another part of the maze. Okay. Cannon? I don't remember seeing that symbol. Right, okay, so there's a cannon there. What's this? A book? Book. Right. Oh, all right.
Everything looks the same.
We might be seeing one of them later at the church. Oh boy. All right, we're back to the wall again. Oh. Oh, right, yeah, the soul residue down here. Hey, look at that. Not bad. I got your soul residue. Right. A bear? You know what? I'm actually going to use one of these. There you go. Wait. Oh, I know where we are. I know where we are. Yeah, okay. So we've gone in another circle, really. yeah. This is going to put me in danger, I know it, but might be worth it. Who knows? Okay. Come on, come on. There we go. What we got here? Just another way around, I think. Is that it? Right, okay. Yep, and we're back here. Sure. Alright, this is where I originally went into that crypt. Now I'm going around it, seeing if there's anything behind it. And it seems like there is. Yeah, okay. What's this symbol? Oh, it's a bloodied sword. Alright. There's another one over there. It's a flower. Bloody hell. Okay. This place is massive. I feel quite lucky for getting through it so quickly to begin with. Alright, another sword? There's so many swords, so many different types of swords. Alright, is that a lantern? No soul residue. I should be so lucky. What the hell is this? Are they ears? Or...
It is not unclear to go, but the human is lost.
The human isn't lost, but the human's trying to explore.
Not the first human the maze has escaped. Not the last.
Is that right?
Just let the children play outside, by themselves. They will not go far. Nothing bad can happen.
Yeah, I don't know if I agree with you on that one.
Lempo's grasp is tight, and the power of a spell is only growing.
Yeah?
It is a feast.
A feast I don't want to be part of. Anything else?
It is not from greed.
Okay, all right.
The human is lost.
Yeah, okay. Well, the human has found a dead end. The human wants to leave. The human wants to go this way, back into the maze of growth, and go through this door. This might be the last door that I haven't gone through at this point. Okay. Oh, I see. Another little shortcut back. Right, okay. I think we've explored all of the maze of growth. We found a few things. A lot of soul residue. We found the obelisk, of course. We found our way through. Maybe now we should try and cross the bridge. Of course, now I've got to try and find my way out. Over here, I think. That's it. And then to the right, and then to the right again. And then to the left in the corner. There you go. Okay, so this was the sort of boss arena. And he's not back, thankfully. Still don't know where he went off to, but right, if I just run through the pillar, that's going to get me out, right? There you go, just like that. Brilliant. So, yes, I have a mushroom. Not Joel, but his cousin. Is that okay? Whoa. Oh. Oh, where were you earlier?
In my sight.
Okay. Does that mean I can cross? I guess so. He's not slapped me. I do wonder if I can go back, though. Oh, hold on. Wait, what we got here? Wait. What? EGE? Okay, this is, you know, coded in some way. Maybe I need a cipher. Be careful, grandfather. Yeah, I've got no idea. Yeah, maybe I'll have to look at that a little bit later on, but the be careful grandfather bit. Yeah, fair enough. I will. Okay. Right, is this going to take us all the way to the church? Obviously, that's where I want to go, so maybe I want to stick around here a little longer. Another speaker. Right, hold on. Something up here? There's a chair. Oh, more from Alice. Right, okay. A page from a journal. I'm lost. 2 weeks after our eighth child, Nicholas, was born. Noah told me that he wanted even more. I cut his throat in his sleep. I feel like our children have consumed me fully. It's like they were made from my body. Well, they were. And now I don't have anything left. And I'm desperate. Right. Yeah, she's not in a good way. I think the reason we're finding mylings around the forest is because of her. They're her kids. To our doom. To our destiny. Okay. Something over here, maybe?
Heretics! You will wander in the dark!
Can we turn that off, I wonder? That'd be good. Still haven't found a map of this area, and I've explored a great deal of it at this point.
Maybe I should go another way.
The fact that you're saying that suggests that maybe I want to keep going in this direction. Whichever direction I'm going in. West, I guess. Right, we're going to need to change that, aren't we? There we are. Oh, there's something here. What are you trying to keep me away from, Paul? Slipping in and drowning, probably. Okay. That was a bit of a dead end. Anything else? Oh, okay, right. There's some soul residue. Yeah. Can we go around? I don't think so. Hold on. Briggs, last words. Water was coming in quickly. We needed to abandon the ship. I was certain I made the right call at the time, but now I'm not so sure. The last thing I saw before the fog engulfed us was our great ship in a way better condition than I anticipated it to be an hour after our departure. It should have been halfway to the bottom of the ocean by then. All made it to the boat. Now all I can hope is that the wind pushes us to the Azores. We have drinking water for a couple of days. Food for two. Maybe three, if I don't eat. There's still hope. Captain Briggs. Still hope. There's very little hope, really. It seems like that's all there really is in this area. And here we are back at the stairs. Okay, I think now it's actually time that we head up to that church. That's really why we came across, right? So, let's see. But, yeah, I'm reminded of my grandfather's words. Be careful. Okay. Let's see. There's quite a few souls going up and down the stairs, but there's also quite a few bodies on the steps. I still don't think this is a very good idea. Is that soul residue?
Oh no. No, not you again.
Oh, it's that thing. Oh god. Holy shit, right, Wait, no, the other way! Can I grab it? Ah, yep, got it, okay. Oh, bloody hell. We're sprinting up to the church, right. I am actually hoping for salvation here. Uh-huh, okay. Out the way, souls! Out the way, rubble, bloody hell. Okay, let's see. Oh, I'm getting stuck on a rock! Oh, bloody hell. Okay. Oh, sanctuary, sanctuary! Come on, get the... Did I get inside? I think I got inside. I got inside, okay. Can we lock this? Alright. Oh. Hi.
Whatever horror it was after me, it couldn't get inside the church.
Thank God.
But little did I know, I was to run into more terrors soon.
I guess so. What the? You got candles on your... Whoa! Jeez! What the hell is going on here? Did that hurt me? I don't know. Maybe? Got 19 mushrooms, bloody hell. Maybe I should chuck a few more in the river just for the big guy. What the fuck is this? God damn.
What you call a place, a prison.
So he's not actually here?
I call a god.
Oh man.
It surrounds us with its.
Okay, voice, hold on. And teaches us about more testimonies of Sarah. Hunger drove me to this fucked up church. After Jane, well, we I'm not alone. Michael seems like an old perv, but at least he's a real human being. I went through his journal yesterday when he was out pillaging the seeds, whatever that means, with that fish-smelling creep. I'll wait for the right moment when the creep is away and then force Michael to show me the way to those researchers mentioned in his journal. Gotta keep my shit together. Just stick to your role. Right. The researchers at the shell, maybe? I guess I could. Alright. Somewhere to save as well. Do I really want to save here? Yeah, I suppose I do. Okay. Yeah, back up to 100. Okay, right. Yeah, that's alarming.
What are these markings all over the floor?
Dunno, I think I saw one over there as well, actually.
I call a god.
Alright.
It surrounds us.
Jeez. What the hell is going on here?
And teaches us about our.
What's this? Alright. Oh.
It may be scary at first, but when you
this is some sort of puzzle. Yeah, I'll come back to this a little bit later on, I suppose. Wait, I just saw you. Yeah, these
what
two middle ones. Okay.
I call a god.
Could you stop looking at me?
It surrounds us.
Have they all got buckets of blood?
And teaches us about
what are you doing to yourselves? God damn.
We are not prisoners here. We are students.
And what is
it
this?
Scary at first, but
is that an arm? There's hands coming out of it. Are you donating your blood to this thing? Right, okay. Well, this isn't the salvation I expected, really. Definitely not the one I wanted. Something down here. Okay. I wonder what Father does when he walks around the church. He seems to stand in very specific places, always the same places, and admire the iron decorations. He then usually opens the cabinet. Maybe he keeps his poems there or something. And stares at the animals for inspiration. Right, that's a clue to the puzzle, isn't it? Right, okay, so it's definitely got something to do with the drawings. So these are all made of iron, are they? Okay. This is just very eerie. I'm really quite creeped out. Oh god, what is that meant to be? Maybe that's what that's grooving into. Right. Don't really fancy going out quite yet. Okay, we've got a red one over here. There's some red chalk. So if I stand here... Let's see. Is that him? Is it Michael? Don't really know. There's the blue one here.
What you call a place, a prison even, I call a god.
Okay, I can see the wolf over there. Is that the only one I can see when I'm standing here? Yeah, maybe that's it. Maybe that's it. Hold on, hold on. Okay. So there was a yellow one. Maybe that's yellow? I think I understand. No, I've seen that one, but not from the positions that I'm in. That's it. I think these two are right. I'm not so sure about the other two. Let's go to that red one. I'm sorry. Jeez. Okay, alright, I'm sorry. They don't want any interruptions, do they? So I've got to be standing here. They usually seem to be, like, around the outskirts, but I'm not seeing anything. Oh, there's one up there. Okay, so that's the red one. Right, okay. Okay, there you go. So three of them, I think, are right. It's just this green one I'm not so sure about. Let's see. Oh, there we go! Oh, there you go! It's another one of these golden chunks! Brilliant. Okay. There's also a key. A huge key. That is a big one, isn't it? Also a very basic one. Right. Could you please stop looking at me? Okay, are we good to leave the area? Are we good to explore a little bit more? Maybe I am going to find Michael somewhere around here. Or somewhere down here. Alright. This goes down a very long way. And it keeps on going. Okay, can we light these on the way? No, we can't. Brilliant. Again, the battery's fine. Why is it flickering? Come on, I need this thing to keep working. Another one of these gates. Can I get this one open? Ah, yes, I can. Good, good. What have we got here, then? All right. Let's go around the other way. Surely I can light these candles. I actually can. Lovely. I love the attention to detail. Oh, shit. Is that a rack? That's a rack. Oh, my goodness. Okay, hold on, hold on. Scribblings of Michael 3. We're skipping ahead a little bit, but... 1. Treatment. Height, 172 centimeters. Weight, 110 kilograms. Salt water accumulated in the body. Find a way to dry up the corpse before it rots. 2. Treatment. Had to remove the swollen layer of skin. Need new skin. Can be arranged. Bones mainly in good shape. Organs crushed. Need new heart. Pick heart big enough? Number 3. Height after the stretch, 527 centimeters. Pig heart should work. Skin attached. Weight, 41 kilograms. Number 4. Mind erased. Hippocampus removed. First attempt to resurrect subject showing no signs of life. 5. The blood transfusion was successful. Subject showing signs of tissue growth. Mother's blessing brings the dead back to life. 6. Movement. Signs of aggression. Weight must be over 200 kilograms. Tissue growth rapid. Treatments are over. A collector of souls. A servant of the mother. A sacred temple made of flesh. I am a god. A creator of life. Wow. Okay. Are we going to see more scribblings from Michael, I wonder? Oh.
Maybe yesterday was actually a blessing in disguise.
Yeah?
I think I can use the power of our mother to bring the drowned man back to life. A fresh body is just what I need for my experiments.
Wow. Okay. Jeez. Right. Is this your creation? Oh, shit. Is that your creation? Oh, yeah. That's what attacked me earlier on in the maze, wasn't it? I'm scared. I'm alone. I'm scared. I'm alone. Stay alive. The one on the throne told me to stay on my guard near those researchers. The people I met are clearly delaying our departure. They keep me in the dark. I have a feeling they're working for the government. Something classified. I don't trust them. Those white coats exploiting this place will pay for their sins. What a shame they let me know the code to the main door. Wow, right. Oh, another recording?
Today was not the brightest of days.
No?
I tried to save a drowning man, but I was unable to help him.
Hmm.
He was pretty much done for when I reached him and drew his last wet breath right in front of my eyes. Judging by his clothes, he is a seaman of some kind. Quite ironic that a man who's a professional sailor is taken by the sea.
Hmm.
Or maybe it's just statistics. He probably spent most of his time on a boat. So it's just natural that it was the end of him.
True, true. What was his name? Briggs? Briggs or one of Briggs' crew, potentially? Hang on. Hold on. Oh, you're still alive. Can I? I've got that key. Can I not use it? Can I get you out? Do you want me to get you out? I don't know. Maybe you don't. Right. Jeez Louise. Okay. Yeah, all right. Well, this has been an interesting little find. Where do I use this key? This big key. Is it not down here? Maybe it's not down here. Maybe it's somewhere else. Hang on. Something down here. What's this? A note from the church. Maybe a message to someone. Or a poem. Staying true to your heart can give you the courage and strength you need. And I hope that standing in the flame will help you see to the wisdom in our... That's it. It's cut off. Aside from that, I haven't found much. There's a ladder there, but I can't actually put it back up, so I can't get up there. There must be a way, though. Right. Excuse me, guys. I think I'm gonna leave. Maybe I can find a way up to the top and climb in that way. Anything out here? I hope not. I really, sincerely hope not.
If I remember right, that's when the rain started. It made everything just a little bit worse.
I bet. Okay. That thing's gone, though. It's not chasing me around anymore. Good. Good. Ah, there we go. Oh, somewhere to respawn. All right, brilliant. Let's get this activated, shall we? Looks like there might be a couple of items around the graveyard. Might be worth taking a look, yeah. Anything down here? A few candles? Oh, hang on.
What do you do to a disobedient child trying to betray her master? You turn the other cheek, of course. But cross me a second time. The poor girl's screaming was almost like music, and the sisters joined the choir. The unworthy shall perish.
Wow, yeah. Michael, not a very nice guy, by all accounts. Alright, there you go. Some soul residue there, thank you. I suppose it makes sense, finding it in a graveyard. Am I going to find any more? Oh yeah, there you go. Some more over here. Thank you very much. All right. I've become a little bit of a collector, honestly. Nothing? No? Oh, hold on. There's something over here. Okay. Oh. Oh, well, okay. It's not what I thought it was going to be, but it is certainly something. All right. Let's see. Oh, there's a table. Oh, there's a Polaroid as well. A photo of a red window? A red window. Don't know where that is. A note from M. Michael, presumably. The old guy's looking for gold chunks. I made sure ours is well out of his reach. Well, that's presumably the one that I got in the church. Or maybe it's not. Maybe there's another one.
The sisters are interesting. First they came at me like rabid dogs and I had to fight to get away. Their screaming left my right ear permanently deaf. But when I found a way to convince them we are on the same side, they let me be. Now they assist me.
Yes. The more I hear, the worse you get, mate. Right. Anything else? We're behind the church now. I was actually wondering if there was going to be some scaffolding I could climb, maybe a ladder, steps. There's an orb. There's an art gallery with 5 paintings of monstrosities. It's said that if you look at all of the paintings, you'll lose yourself. Right, okay, well, check me out not looking at those paintings. Oh. We're getting a glow. Is there something on the wall? Is there a message? Sometimes I get the glow, but I don't know why. Right. As I was running away, I did pass what seemed to be an obelisk. And it is, isn't it? Yeah, there you go. That's where I'm going to get another one of these vases. Okay. It should be safe to actually take a look at this thing now. Collect all this soul residue. Another bit over here. Lovely. Okay. Ooh, looks like there might be a chest over here too. Okay. Hey! Oh, wow, there's so much. I really am a collector. Okay. Let's see. What's the logic here then? Okay, is it about numbers? Is this 2 and 5, as in 7, or like 25? Maybe that's 3 and 3, a 6, or 33? Don't really know what that would mean, or that. Right, let's see. Let's try it like that. That. That one, that one. Nothing. Okay. All right. This one's stumping me a little bit more. What about in reverse? Yeah, that one. And then this one. Ah, yes. Okay. I think it is sort of about numbers. I think that's worth more than whatever that is, essentially. I don't know. Again, more luck than judgment, but here we are. It's another vase. This time, people are building obelisks. Right. We're looking for one more of those. Where's it going to be? I don't think it's around here. Maybe it's a little bit further on. Maybe we have to go past the church. Can we get through this? Oh. Hold on. Oh, there's another recorder over there. This seems like one of those floating rocks that we saw last time, though, right? Oh, hang on. Oh, this isn't what that key's for, is it? The iron gate's been unlocked. Oh, okay, right, yep. We can get through. Okay. Well, let's see.
You want to continue your journey? We understand.
You do?
We want to support you in all aspects of life. But remember, the world outside our holy crowns is a treacherous place.
Right.
All kinds of temptations await you, and not all of them are good for you. You are free to leave. We just ask you to stop and think for a moment if it's something you truly desire. Whatever your decision, let the mother be with you.
Mother Lempo? Yeah, I'd rather she wasn't with me, honestly. But yeah, I've thought long and hard about it, and I think I need to move on. I don't think there's anything else here. No more golden chunks, no more vases. Anyway, let's see. We can leave. So we're going to another area? It seems like it, doesn't it? Right, okay. Well, I didn't find a map for that area. Am I going to find a map for this one? Where is this, anyway?
As the cemetery gates slammed shut behind me, I finally had a moment to catch my breath.
Right. Okay. Let's see. Let's save. Okay, so hopefully in this area we're going to find another ancient vase and maybe a couple more golden chunks as well. To be honest, I don't know how many more of those we need. I should probably head back and insert them into the door to see what we need to get. But yeah, next time in part 4 we'll be exploring another new area. And maybe in this one we'll find a map. Maybe not though. Maybe we're going to get truly lost. I kind of hope so. See you next time. Oh, the planks, right. I was right next to them.
Maybe just a little swim.
Tempting as it might be, I don't think so. I don't know if I like the look of this. Why the music? That isn't soul residue, is it? Oh god. What the hell is that? Oh my... Oh, you've got to be kidding. Bridge. Oh, that's actually one of the cubes, isn't it? Whoa! Oh, yeah, okay. How the hell do I offer you a mushroom? Hi.
Welcome to my kingdom, stranger.
That's going to stop me getting tired here as well. Whoa. It doesn't stop the lag. Can I keep pushing? No. Okay, don't want to get crushed.
Maybe I should go another way.
The fact that you're saying that suggests that maybe I want to keep going. Wait, oh, the other way. You've got candles on your... Whoa! Let's go to that red one. I'm sorry. Is this your creation? Oh, shit.